What was it like playing alongside him?
I think Trey's a great player. I think Trey has the intangibles to be a great NBA player. Very athletic, shoot the ball, put the ball on the ground.
Trey's a dog. He's dynamic. He's athletic as all get out. He's fast. He's a good passer, a great defender. He's a good shooter. I mean, he was just dynamic from top to bottom all year. And some things made your jaw drop. But it was great. And you couldn't ask for a better teammate.
I hope Trey pick it up this year and make it happen for himself. I think he can.